Hello everyone, in the chapter Representation of the Earth, we have already completed about the globe, map and history of map making. Now our today's topic is components of maps. There are four components of map, that is direction, color, symbols and scale.
Components of map is that which helps us to read and explain it. There are four components of map: direction, color, symbols and scale. Now about direction. Direction indicates the location and position of the places in relation to each other. It is a relative concept. For example, the state MP is situated in the east with respect to Gujarat and MP is situated in the west with respect to Jharkhand. There are four cardinal directions: east, west, north and south. And there are four intermediate directions: northwest, northeast, southwest and southeast. A compass is used to determine the direction at an unknown place. Now about color scheme. Color scheme is used for showing different physical features on a map. For example, blue color is used for showing water bodies. Green color is used for showing lowlands and plains. Brown color is used for showing mountains. White color is used for showing snow-capped mountains. Now about symbols. The symbols which are used to indicate forests, rivers, hills, roads, etc. are known as conventional symbols. With the help of such symbols in a map, we can read a map of any country without knowing the languages of that country. The symbols make a map reading easy and quick. Now the last map component is scale. It is the ratio of distance between the two points on a map with the actual distance on the ground. For example, the actual distance between A is 5 km and in the map it is represented as 1 cm. Then the scale will be written as 1 cm is equal to 5 km. On the basis of scale, it is divided into two types: small scale map and large scale map. Small scale map is used to show larger area. For example, world, states, continents, countries, etc. And large scale map is used to show small area. For example, city, village, town, etc.
Hope you understand the components of map very well. Thank you and have a nice day.